intend to take this city. The swerving military vehicle is Russian, and it appears to deliberately strike a car driven by an elderly civilian. He was rescued.